The transformation of the Dune Reader and the history they stole from us.